A 39-year-old Namibian with two Zambian nationals believed to be his workers were arrested in the Zambezi region. Chief Warden for Wildlife Protection Services Francis Santambwa told NBC News Edgar Timamlilo the arrest came after a tip-off from members of the public.
Really, we are facing problem on this wildlife crimes in the region. People don't want to refrain from these activities. So my appeal to our community is to work hand in hand with wildlife officers so that they can report any illegal activities going on in their areas.
Santambwa says the arrest is also as a result of joint operations between officials of the police and officials in the Ministry of Environment and Tourism. One of the suspects was convicted a year ago for hunting a buffalo and was sentenced to 1 year imprisonment. Santambwa appreciates those members of the public who continue to report cases of poaching in the region, urging others to do the same. Some of the meat were recovered from refrigerators at the town after the arrest. Sililom Viana, NBC News, Katimamlilo.